Does 5-aminoNMQ need to be cycled? Now, this is really important because there's nuances in getting the highest level of benefit from 5-aminoNMQ. 5-aminoNMQ is a beautiful molecule that helps increase your NAD production naturally. Now, this is like the holy grail in longevity because you can see all the studies on it. David Sinclair is big into all the precursors for it. But what we found is that NAD from an external source doesn't have the same benefits of your body's ability to make its own NAD, similar to your hormones. So in this video, I'm going to talk to you about how to cycle it, what it looks like, and how to get the highest level of benefit from one of my favorite molecules, 5-aminoNMQ. So let's dive in. So when we start you on 5-aminoNMQ, it is oral, which is a nice benefit. Orally, you're going to start on about 50 milligrams, and you're going to do that for the first week. And it's typically one capsule is 50 milligrams, and then you're going to go up to two capsules. And so now you're at 100 milligrams. And because you're increasing your NAD production, you'll notice that your energy's better. You'll notice you recover faster from workouts, and you feel lighter on your feet. 5-aminoNMQ, it turns off the NNMT pathway, which is the pathway that causes our body to accumulate fat. So you're going to be losing weight. So make sure that you've got great nutrition, a great exercise program, and make sure that whatever our medical providers have recommended in your protocol, we're going to have very specific supplements to help support every single thing that you need when it comes to 5-aminoNMQ. There's a good chance you're going to have methylene blue in your protocol, so make sure you flush your toilet because your urine will be kind of a greenish blue color and it will stain. And be careful if you let the capsule sit on your tongue for too long, you'll look like a smurf or like you've got severe hypothermia. Okay, outside of that, the cycling is really important because in the research, what they found is that after 90 days, cholesterol levels came down by about 23%. So if you really want to drop cholesterol, if you have high cholesterol, high triglycerides, 5-aminoNMQ brings it down. The other thing is if you have high blood sugar, in type 2 diabetics, what they found is after about 90 days, your hemoglobin A1C can come down by a half to a full percentage point. So if you're at 6%, after 90 days, that can be down to 5% if you have the right strategies in place around it. And a lot of times we'll use like a GLP-1, you know, like semaglutide or tirzepatide, and we'll see this nice stability in insulin sensitivity, which is what you want. You'll also see a greater level of fat burning. And that's one of the beautiful things 5-aminoNMQ does. So by the time you get to week two and you're on the higher dose, if you're not exercising and if you're not moving your body, you may get some jitteriness because of the increase of NAD production. It is not a stimulant, but some people feel the same impacts of a stimulant. Okay, by week three, now we're accelerating you up to the therapeutic dose, which is 150 milligrams. And this is a phenomenal dose because you'll notice your endurance improves, your energy improves, you have better cognition, and you'll also notice that you have better insulin sensitivity. So a lot of those sugar cravings are gone. You feel lighter on your feet because 5-aminoNMQ increases muscle contractility. And if you're using it with the Sloop 332, we're using that for the estrogen side of metabolic cycle. But you'll notice that we'll also use it to reset the circadian rhythm so you sleep better. So these are pretty phenomenal. And then the duration is you wouldn't want to use it more than 90 days, and then you take a few months off. Now, there's nothing definitive yet. There's a lot more human research that does need to take place. But with the thousands of clients that we've used it with, what we found is that 2 90-day cycles per year is very optimal for maintaining that NAD production and the longevity benefits for activating the sirtuins, but also by preventing an overstimulation of the pathways. So 5-aminoNMQ, it does increase what's called AMPK, similar to MOT-SC. And so you can cycle 5-aminoNMQ with MOT-C. 5-aminoNMQ, while it doesn't have the myostatin inhibition, which activates follistatin like ACE-31 or MOT-SC does, when you stack those, you can get a greater level of muscle building and greater levels of strength. When you add in the Sloop 332 or SS-31, you get more mitochondrial repair. You'll notice better cognition, better fitness levels. And in your fitness journey, whatever your goals are, so plug them into the chat box. I'd love to hear from you what you're looking to optimize with 5-Amino-1-MQ. And for those of you who are looking to go deeper, I've got a whole video where I talk about the 6 core supplements that you want to add in with 5-Amino-1-MQ. And I'll see you in the next video.